partner, thinking that they may play action you. They took advantage of that hesitancy and found their way into the end zone with a running play.
And they'll bring it out to the 25 as Agnew elects for the touchback. Now we get a peek at the captain of this offense heading back out there. And it was his interception on the last drive that wound up leading to a game-tying touchdown.
And somehow, you can make this a positive, though. You know why? Game tied now. So you're not protecting the lead. So you're not playing that way. You've got to go get the lead again. So maybe it loosens him up a little bit and allows him to go ahead and be a little more free in his play.
But it looked like a Jaguar was able to cover this thing, and so Jacksonville will keep control. A good pickup there, 21 yards.